Hello there, everyone. My name is Ayumu Kagami, and this is XCOM 2 Psionic Lab on the way. Wraith suit on the way. That's all that we really need to worry about. We also are clearing debris, which we can throw another person on from Proving Ground. Actually, we could immediately throw you right here. Boop. Nailed it. So, like 10 days now? 10 days. Yep. So that's not bad at all. I totally get I have low intel. I haven't spent any, though, recently. That's okay. So, with our supplies, for the wounds, because we have an engineer sitting over here, they healed twice as fast. I wanted actually to build items. We're going to want the plasma rifle. It's not the highest of priorities. To be completely honest, nano med kits are so much better than not having nano med kits. Now, we're going to not investigate that because I want the supplies. Also, who gives me better sword? There's gotta be another level of sword. Elsewise, I might reclass units. Let me see what recruit new staff has in order for us. I don't think it's gonna be what we want to do. More scientists would be awesome, though. No. You're just too expensive right now. Also, you're an engineer. Pretty fab hair, and I don't care about another sharpshooter. Wait, why don't we have the dot? Why do we have two dots? Shoot. I don't know where I'm going. I have to remember I can use arrow keys and whatnot. Also, what's this? Alright, what is more valuable? Alloys or and crystals? I'm here, so this is... Yes! Now I can build a Psy Lab and the advanced Psy Amp. And the Archon autopsies. Now instant what? Sweet!
Product of an extensive fusion of both alien biological material and advanced mechanical support systems. The Archon is an unusually ornate design by alien standards. With an air of authority spurred by its distinctive appearance, I can only assume the aliens intended it to be something of a herald to the other forces.
Cool.
It certainly is impressive.
I was asking about it.
Not entirely sure what the aliens
fusion blade.
Such a grand design.
Okay, so I mean, if resembling a variety of terrestrial insect species, but the creatures are deadlier than anything bred on our world. Their armored skeletons, right? May provide insight towards the creation of armor suit capable of actively damaging enemy forces as they engage in combat. Chrysalid armor, I think, is what it's going to be. But we're not touching that. Shadow chamber. No.
I've seen members of the crew.
I mean, I can assign the research, but it's going to put it on hold anyway. All research will be suspended. So, we need to do the... Why am I wrists? No! I forgot it required both of them. God dang it. Oh, it finished it? I'm not asking any more questions. Right, so Scott's healed up.
Commander, we're making progress piecing this thing back together, but it hasn't been pretty.
Our soldiers completely disabled this unit in the field. What we're hearing is merely a byproduct of electrical impulses. I assure you, it is well past the point of feeling pain.
I'll take your word for it, Doctor.
I'm sending you a new secret now.
These are coordinates. Return coordinates. I think we've got a point of origin. Well, part of one.
Something else. Something underneath.
One more.
The unit is attempting to block further access.
That's not all it's doing. I'm losing the data we've already decrypted.
Almost there. Just one more adjustment.
Forget the data. It's accessing the power core. Overriding my safety. Increasing power levels to Titan. Sever the connection.
There. Some sort of fail-safe protocol, I imagine. The Codex must have intentionally overloaded the interface to prevent any further theft of information. Still, I believe I was one step ahead.
That's an enormous amount of data.
Yes, and I expect it may take some time to decipher.
Better get started. I don't think we're going to be able to do that.
All right. Stuff, I want to apologize about this.
With the necessary research and preparation. With your approval, of course, Commander.
Alright, to be honest, it's too choppy. I don't want to listen to that anymore. With, this game is really poorly optimized.
We've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
I apologize about that.
The Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of conventional weaponry, having dissipated before leaving behind this object.
I await your orders, Commander.
So yeah, I want to apologize about that. It is, I don't actually have control over that. My computer's not good enough for it, to have to effectively do that. So I apologize. you don't have to be here. Also, I don't want anything here, so you really don't have to be there. So this is the only facility we don't have anything in, and it's just crystals. Do we want to boot someone out? No. Alright, but we are going to go to the Shadow Chamber to view Shadow Projects. And we'll go after the suit. And there we go. So it's idle. Our connections are about to be completely taken up. I think we'll leave it for now because we still don't have that connection.
I've marked the location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
Oh.
New objective added.
Okay.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Well, I suppose that's what we're gonna do now. I think I want to get the... I should really get Africa done, but we can't yet. First, I'm gonna go back here, and we're gonna see if we can... what we can build. Armory, engineering, build items. Fusion blade and the rifle. We can't build both of them. We will have plenty of alloys, though. So that's not an issue. Okay, that's good. So I will build the plasma rifle initially, and then we'll build the fusion blade. I actually want to see how strong it is, but it won't let me. Because that'll make soldiers like Pick more effective. I'm also going to just skip the next cutscene. I want to see it. Wait, that's Western Europe, right? That's where we wanted to go? I don't have the intel for it, do I? I do not have the intel for it. I do not have the supplies for it. Okay. Well. We have 14 days. We can't do anything else. Until then.
Strategic resource.
I mean, like, we can, but we can't. Also, let's get to work on the... You get out of here. Let's get to work on clearing out this. You. It's not, I don't know how effective it is. If I should, like, do a little bit at a time. Stasis suit should be done any moment now. Go back over here.
Avenger plotting new course.
That was why, like, the audio is always getting staticky, and it is just my computer's having trouble running it. All right, we're not going to do that then. minor breakthrough. Supplies is probably what we want, but that's a terrible thing to stop. Intel is what we want. Archon, Codec. Officer, Shipper, Andromeda, Heavy Lancer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7. It's probably going to be 2 Codexes and maybe 2 Andromedes. I really want the supplies. Engineer would be very helpful as well. We got very difficult. Very difficult. I think we can wait on that. I want the supplies to outfit our units right now. Yeah. I'll go after the supplies. We got plenty of ticks left, and I think we have to make contact somewhere else first. And we could also work on building up those beacons so it costs me less intel, so I don't need the intel for it. Also, Wraith Suit is no armor, plus 25 dodge, and plus 2 mobility. Gives me grapple. Wraith allows unit to pass directly through obstacles for a turn. Is this what we're gonna do? Yeah.
Our stealthiest suit, the Wraith, provides a range of movement that technically violates the laws of physics. There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
It's a pretty cool looking suit. So we'll go with that, and we only have the one equipment slot again. Because it's light armor, not heavier armor. Oh geez, you're not healed up, are you, Pick? Super. Trial by fire. Alright, Pick. This is your mission. This is not Pick, this is Ace. Ace, this is your mission. You have the plasma rifle now. You are not going to let us down. Let's upgrade your weapon. What we got? A bunch of stuff! 2 free reloads, 2 miss damage, 10 crit, plus 5 aim, plus 5 crit. Go with a scope, because you need it. And what do we have more of? We have more of this, so it's just 2 free reloads. I don't really want 2 free reloads. That seems a little excessive. We'll go with the 2 damage. Because if you're going to be missing a lot, well, don't. Plasma rifle. Warden suit. Grimma Mark 2. Alright. Everyone is set. We have 1, 2. We have our mimic beacons. We have our healing armor. We have our grenades all set. Plasma laser. Is Mega Buster. I kind of feel like I want to give another plasma, or make another one of those suits and give it to Connor. That way heavies, like, are super heavies. I think that could be really helpful. Because they're designed to be grenade launching machines.
As far as we can tell, it's likely a malfunctioning data vault, and it appears to be carrying.
Oh, I didn't even read what we were doing for the mission. We gotta recover into, we gotta recover something. Neutralize enemy, recover the sample. Great analysis from Advent.
Lock down the area and seize control of the assets.
I keep thinking about having a combat specialist, but with the way I play this game, I just can't give up those heals. How many turns do we have?
We've got a bead on the Advent data vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed.
Be advised! What was this? Untouchable. If you score a kill during your next turn, the next attack misses you. So, that's always cool. So we do have the cover.
That's affirmative.
Or, I'm sorry, we have concealment. So we're, like, in, like, perpetual cover. I don't know how effective... Where are the enemies going to be? This building, there are going to be enemies. And on this side of the train, there are going to be enemies. That's my analysis on enemy locations. You can read about it in my thesis paper.
Affirmative. Moving
coming out in 2 weeks. And we could also Wraith. Wraith actually seems kind of shitty. Just like off the top of my head.
Moving to designated location.
If we need to escape, like, if there are enemies right here, I could just go, and then, like, behind cover, because I could just go here, and then they have no line of sight, is my thought process, at least. Maybe that's not how, we have 8 turns, right, I didn't actually check the turn counter, like I was supposed to.
Understood.
Right, he's got Rupture now, which is the Shred. I don't know if that only... Oh! I think we've, like, exploded enemies and ruptured them before. I think. So. Alright, I hear them. I don't see them. They're definitely in here. It just makes, like, perfect sense on where they would be. I kind of feel like I can't move. I was about to say, my move would be better to test the waters, but I literally can't. Alright, this isn't a serious biz. Do we actually have sight on them with him, though? We do. Does this have a cooldown? 8 to 10. Current action. Oh! Didn't actually know it showed that. Just in case it does have a cooldown, we're not going to use it yet. You will never have a shot at them? Huh. Oh, I guess it's the angle that we're at. Just not going to have a shot at him, eh? We could jam you in here. There is a wall there, so this is... It's not in their vision cone.
Running.
So, you're the aliens we're going to take out. You're the ones we're going to pop our concealment on. Which is going to be a little scary.
Affirmative.
But we're going to... Basically, I think we're going to shove everyone in the train. Also, trains can explode. Fat Albert was the first unit to help us to learn
good
that
on
trains explode. It will definitely not be on this turn we pop our concealment.
Getting it done.
We need everyone in proper locations. I will go here. Or should I grapple there? If I'm in this location, I should have vision on everyone.
I'll take the high road.
Right. I have vision on everyone. So we will overwatch. Yeah, because we've had enough units move.
Got it covered.
We will overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Overwatch. They actually might get vision. Do not get vision. We lost... Spotted enemy. God dang it! That sucks. Well, that should end their turn, like... What?! We got... I don't care what you do, just do not shoot one of my friggin' units. Okay. Well. That's a thing. I legitimately did not know that could happen. Huh. Yeah, well, we can't sing your praise! Zephyl, can you murder his face? You got this. I believe in you, Zephyl. Dang it. Well, that means I can just pistol shoot him. Pistol shot him? I can shoot him with my pistol. Nope, Zephyl, you get the chance. Kill him. It's like a 5% chance or something, like, stupid. Good job.
This looks valuable.
Now he can move again. I love it. I'm kind of pissed. Not gonna lie. I'm not pleased that we got shot.
Seems doable.
Hey, you know what? We have mimic beacons. You know what we're gonna be using on this turn? Mimic beacons. actually, where can you shoot? What's this? How big an explosion would that make? What if it would kill everyone? No, we're not gonna find out. We're not gonna find out. So all you can do is move. I really don't want to be up here. I want to be behind some kind of cover. This is definitely Mimic Beacon territory. Especially since Ace will die.
Let's do this.
We brought you on this mission because we thought you could handle it. So we can take free action. I actually kinda don't want to take the free action. We can't miss this thing, right? This train isn't gonna explode, right? That's just what I'm really concerned about. Alright, so we're gonna throw the Mimic Beacon. I'm like 70% sure we're gonna throw the Mimic Beacon. Or... Oh, we can actually like... Oh. Wait, can we choose how long it goes? Holy shit, that goes a really far distance. I think probably standard grenades will be better for this.
Absolutely.
Shit, I should have had him silo first. I would like to hit both of you guys with this so it'll shred armor. If you shoot this, does it kill him? Or we can guarantee a hit on him. Alright, so we'll throw the Mimic Beacon. We'll destroy all their cover over here. Well, we'll destroy their cover and damage them heavily.
Here, catch.
Which is definitely good. Unfortunately, we didn't do that first. We could have popped out with two sick grenades. He's no longer behind. Neither of them are behind cover anymore. I still think that. What do we have? I think if we shoot him, this is going to be a huge waste of ammo, but. Does he actually have shots on another one? He does not, but he could. Can he reach them? He cannot. Okay. So, well, my thought process was is that if that didn't work, hail of bullets, guaranteed to hit, and it looks like it should kill. It did kill. So now we overwatch.
Target neutralized.
Target neutralized. Oh my god, that has such a cooldown. Yeah, so we pistol overwatch. And then we toss out the mimic beacon. Right here. I don't actually trust it. Right here. And then they'll have to attack it. So when the Andromeda comes close, we can double tap that sucker. Pistol overwatch! Pew! God dang it. Now it has to shoot at this, right? Yes. Are you gonna shoot at him or hit him? God rest your soul, Mimic Beacon. We're close-ish. Are you done being panicked? Good. Alright. So, we can actually kind of cheese your... We can't do anything with you. You're gonna heal yourself? And now, you're going to... You don't have a good shot at anyone. They will be killed this turn. We have to reload, but that's fine. It's not a big deal. Do I want to pop out another grenade?
We're free to go.
Yes. Because he's behind heavy cover. And it will pick up a kill. This will give us 4 more turns... More or less, it'll give us 4 more turns where we can kill it. So with him out of cover, I think my pistol shots... My pistol shots... It's my chance to kill him. 88, that's not good enough. Pistol shots. That didn't kill him. So now we'll use our free shot, which is 4. We will free shot. And that'll kill him. Not 100% chance to hit. But he's dead. Now when he comes back to life, we'll scoot Scott up to here. He will rapid fire this guy. And he'll wreck his absolute face. Why do I have a better chance to hit him? Huh. Interesting. That actually could just get the kill. And it doesn't use any ammo. Yeah, do it.
1, 2, 3.
6, 5, 4. Alright, there we go. So that works out super well. Because now we can actually make forward momentum. Not a lot, actually. Do not touch this. Could Scott even made it over here? He can totally make it over here.
I'm going.
We'll have him go over here. I need Zeppel on the front lines now. Does this give him? Provide high cover to squad mates where you stand. Moving or attacking will cancel the effect. But does that give him full cover? Fuck it, we're gonna find out. Now you go up behind him.
Not a problem, boss.
Not a problem, boss. And we will. Do you have a free reload? Nope. Overwatch.
One Overwatch.
Heading out.
All right, so I'll have you go up here. Your med kit's already been used. Your Overwatch.
I'm on it.
friends.
Okay. It's gonna take. Okay. Ace. Godspeed, friend. Godspeed. No aliens, no aliens, no aliens, no aliens. Hey! Oh, no aliens! So I will give you a friend to help you out up here. And then we're gonna need to move
heading out
to defend against them. They don't get to attack the first time, right? Right?
I'm going.
I'm a little cautious right now of it. I don't know if they actually do get to attack or don't get to attack.
Whatever you say.
It should just be three very easy enemies.
Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now. Moving to Overwatch. Scanning.
They're not that close.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright, so this will be problematic. It's only a couple of them. Oh, it's not very problematic at all. Just basic units.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
So as soon as he moves, I'll have a shot. Ah, grazed him. That's real bad. It's even worse. Oh my god, the two of them got behind cover. That means every Overwatch is going to go into this. You know what? If every Overwatch is gonna go into it, at least it should kill them. Someone got a promotion. And it was Zeppel. Awesome. Zeppel needs them promotions. Shut up! Oh, I forgot about... I forgot there was loot there! Whoopsie! Alright, you can hack it. That's... not the one I want you to hack. Oh, you need like line of sight to hack, right? Oh, I kind of wish there was a thing that said that, like, if I have line of sight to hack. I'm real scared about putting you here.
Position confirmed.
But it is not optional that I have to get this.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Oh my god, I can't do it in one turn. Okay, next turn I can guaranteed do it, so I'm not gonna have you move. I'm just gonna have you Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Alright. So I can take double shots. How much health? I don't have that much health. So I can't. I got 90, 60. Kind of feel like just a grenade? May not be a bad idea. It'll destroy both their cover and might kill them. If it kills them both, that's all gravy. If it doesn't kill them both, which it didn't, we can take pistol shots at them. I think the pistol shots are going to be more worthwhile. Face off. Yeah. It's better than, like... Actually, it literally does not matter if I take a pistol shot first. I should have done that instead. Because that ends my turn just the same.
Target's eliminated.
Okay. Worked out well. So here you will not get vision.
What animal is this from anyway?
What animal is what from? Did you walk through poopy?
Overwatch.
I'm very concerned right now about popping extra vision. I will actually have you reload this turn.
Ready to go.
I can handle that.
All right. I'll have you reload as well. Oh, it's your free reload. Okay, cool. You're going on Overwatch.
Back online. On Overwatch.
All right. So, go hack it.
On my way.
Go hack it. It's a bird. Hey, bird, what's up? Hack it.
System infiltration.
All right. I'm a little irritated that the he couldn't get line of sight on it. I totally understand that there are the boxes there. Income from current region, Avengers scanning time. I like the 50. We would have gotten that one. Would have been better, I think. But that's a permanent. That's only 4 weeks.
We're in.
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO.
I'm going.
All right, so we'll move here. I don't like everyone being so spread out. Actually, get behind cover and then stay there.
Not a problem. Come get some.
Go here, I guess.
On your order.
My thought process right now is that there's gonna be. Do not get in it. Do not get near that truck. Aliens dropping in. I will actually just go on Overwatch. Alright, so there are no aliens dropping in. So everyone reconvene here, I guess.
I'm on the move.
Also, I'm going to try out the Wraith suit right now. Like, what happens when I activate the Wraith suit? Everything is, like, literally just a straight line. It's kind of cool. Cool.
Got it.
Excuse me. That's pretty cool. It works for 2 turns, so that's not too bad.
Moving to position.
I don't like so much outside of over or outside of cover.
Oh yeah.
Here. But I also do not want to get vision on anything. You can go. You're fine.
Affirmative. Covering now.
All right, where are the aliens? I'm thinking actually like over here-ish. Do you have line of sight? Where do you get line of sight on it? This should give you line of sight on it. I can't stand there.
Moving to designated position.
All right, we got line of sight on it.
We got Advent here.
What? They're there. Okay. Yeah. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here, aliens. I like it. We don't even have line of sight on them. That's kind of funny. What's this? What does this have to offer us? His hacking skill's pretty bad. Obviously, being like a brand new unit, doesn't even have freaking. A failed hack result in the group of enemy forces and being called down in your position. Recover a small cache of alien alloy. We'll think about it. If we kill all of them, that might not be a big deal. Alright, so we're gonna have Connor go over here. He's gonna launch out a fat grenade.
This is for you!
This is for you! That's right, Connor don't give a shit about being inside of his bod. So he shredded out lots of armor. He's still got a little bit of health left. That's okay. Kind of want to get out some more fat stacks of grenade damage. I think right here was where it is. Because we can actually just pop out two grenades. That was where his location was. So we're going to hold off on Fat Albert's second move. I'd love to get... I'd love to get Scott jammed right inside this thing's butthole. Shoot, who has the mimic beacon just in case? That was bad to not have that planned. I think it was actually Zeppel has it, so someone might get shot. Oh, he has another move, I forgot about that. Shit, he was the one with the mimic beacon. Alright. Well, how are we gonna do this? Can you get up inside its grill butt? Not really. Hunt them down. This should be good enough to kill it. And then we... 5s. 80s. 280s is real good. I mean, it's dead. It's dead. It is dead. We're gonna kill it. I believe in you, Scott. Good job, Scott. And that's all the aliens. It's all the aliens, right? Status confirmed. Yeah, we did it! And the only one who got wounded. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished. I'm actually, like, I'm kind of salty about the fact he got hit. So that went awesome. I did the most damage. Zeppel had the most attacks. Mimic Beacon and Ace Player got shot. But hey, that, I never have cover anymore. The mimic beacons just, they make me feel so safe and comfortable. That's actually probably really dumb because I don't use cover as effectively. So I just throw out mimic beacons to take care of all my problems. But anyway, that was a super well mission. Zeppel gets a sweet, sweet level up. Hopefully he has rapid fire. Rapid fire is so good. We'll land in, check what the promotion is. If you're enjoying this series, thank you very much for starters. I appreciate it. Gravely wounded. Medical protocol. I don't want combat. Always medics. Oh, only 8 days. That's not that bad. Untouchable. If you did not attack this turn, hunker down automatically. No. If you kill during your turn, yes. I like untouchable. Deep cover is okay. So I could take bolder moves and he just hunker immediately, which is good. We got stock, which if we have nothing, stock is okay. It's not great.
Excellent work, Commander. Your efforts continue to bolster the resistance movement across the globe.
All right, that went super well. So thank you very much for watching. And I will see you next time.